All right, well, we're back, and I'm Bruce Coran, this is my band at Alios. Actually, what does that mean?
Same as an alia and others. Except the os is for male or mixed groups. Alia is for female.
All right, actually, when I signed up for these, I know I needed to have the band that I jam with, and this is all of us here. We jam every Thursday. We actually have a name, which we call ourselves Aspiration, and we have played out on occasion, but it's been a while. So I managed to get everybody here. We have the entire band, in addition to Sam McKinney, who's joined us. So we're going to do a couple songs by a Canadian group called Tanglefoot that you've never heard of, but you probably ought to, because they were a terrific band. They broke up a couple years ago, but they were just wonderful. They did some great songs. The first song we're going to do is a pirate song, and the idea behind this song was that there, you know, we always hear songs about pirates and they walk the plank or they meet bad ends and just terrible things happen to them. So Al Parrish from Tanglefoot decided to write a song about successful pirates. So this is basically his idea of what it would be like. And anybody wants to shout out art or anything like that in the song, you can do that. But it's called Trolley Bay, and I should say, having been a former lawyer, I do want to add a disclaimer and say that by singing this song, we are not necessarily advocating piracy on the high seas or encouraging any of you to commit piracy on the high seas. Well, this song is called Trolley Bay, and let's take it. Thank you.
sad when you're 18 and you're playing with a group of people all over 60 and you're the one who forgets what you're doing.
No hope for you, Lord.